Okay, to replace your hoods, all you need to do is spray some isopropyl alcohol underneath it, which acts like lubricant. If you use water, it's not gonna work very well. Then just spray inside of the new hood and work it onto the shifter nice and easy. I recommend 70% and not 90% alcohol. The alcohol will dry up by itself, so you don't have to clean it off, and that's it.